Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Android phone without Google account. You can learn about easy ways to have an Android phone without a Google account or forget your account login information. Screen lock is a basic and necessary security way to protect the information and data on our phone from others. But sometimes you may forget your screen lock password or PIN code. Generally, when we forget the password, we can click Forgot Password to enter our Google account to reset our screen lock password or use the Google Find My Device function to reset our mobile phone password. But, how do I unlock your Android phone if you forgot your PIN and Google account? Fortunately, there are some safe ways to bypass your device's lock screen without using your Google account. The mobile phone models that these methods are applicable include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Please watch this video patiently. I believe it will solve the problem of how to unlock your phone without a Google account. If you finally remembered your Google account password, we will also show you how to unlock your Android phone with Google account at the end of the video. Let's take a look next. Normally, as long as your phone is properly connected to a Wi-Fi network, you'll have the option to use your Google account to remove the Android lock screen passcode. However, there will be some unexpected things happen. For example, you don't have a Google account. Maybe you forgot your Gmail account and password, and then you can't log into your Google account. Or, because the network or your device or region does not support Google, you cannot log into your Google account to unlock your Android phone. In rare cases, your Google account is locked or you don't have a Google account on your locked phone at all, so that it can't help you unlock it. So here comes the question, how to unlock Android phone without Gmail? Don't get frustrated if you forgot your Google account and can't get into your phone after trying the password many times. We have found some feasible and effective ways to unlock Android phone without Google account. Before bypassing the screen lock, keep in mind that some unlocking methods may erase all data and information stored on the app. So, you need to make sure your important data is backed up before using these ways to reset your phone. Now, please follow us step by step to unlock Android phone pattern lock without Gmail. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock the phone. When you forget Android phone password, pattern lock, PIN, how to bypass screen lock to unlock Android phone without Google account. Two features on modern Android phones are fingerprint unlock and face recognition unlock. At this point you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Android phone. This is probably the first method that comes to mind. It's simple and very efficient. When you need to use your fingerprint to unlock or face recognition to unlock an Android phone without a Google account, your Android phone must have one of them set before forgetting the password. My Samsung phone is unlocked with fingerprints. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end, turn on the phone after the end, the fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the phone screen, you only need to place the phone you set fingerprint unlock on the Android phone screen unlock position, and your phone will be unlocked at this time go back to the main screen. If your mobile phone has a home button, in the same way, you can place your fingerprint unlocked mobile phone on the home button. Method 2 is to unlock the phone without a Google account using the forgotten password function. Note that it is only valid for Android 4.4 or lower. For Android 4.4 or below, Android provides a forgotten pattern function. You can use the forgotten password function to unlock the Android phone without a Google account. Problems with forgot Android phone password phones in these versions can be unlocked using the forgot password feature. If your phone fails to unlock 5 times and you enter the wrong password again, you will be asked if you want to unlock with a security question or a backup PIN, which can also unlock your Android phone. Please click on Forgot Mode, after which you will need to enter your Google account details. After completing the last step, you will receive an email with information and a link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Android pattern lock. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this point, you can consider whether to reset the unlock password for your Android phone. Method 3 is to use Smart Lock to unlock the phone without a Google account. The next method is to use the Smart Lock feature to unlock an Android phone without Gmail pattern lock, PIN, or passcode. Android phones have a Smart Lock feature. If you have enabled the Smart Lock feature on the phone before Android lock, it allows the device owner to unlock the Android phone in trusted locations, near trusted devices, and on body detection. You don't need to enter your Google account and password, and you don't need to restore factory settings to unlock it. First, please try to see if your phone can be unlocked through body detection. If that doesn't work, put your Android phone near a trusted location or trusted device you've set up and see if it unlocks. Method 4 is Samsung's Find My Phone service to unlock the phone without a password. If you have a Samsung phone, an easy way is to use Samsung's Find My Phone service to open an Android phone without Google account or password. Samsung offers a feature on all phones that allows you to it can remotely manage the device, which includes the function of unlocking the Android phone password, which can bypass the Android lock screen if you do not have a Google account. First, you need to log into your Samsung account on your mobile phone, and there must be a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After the mobile phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to pass to reset your mobile phone password. Please follow the steps below. 1. Open a search engine on your computer and navigate to https://findmymobile.samsung.com/. Sign into your Samsung account on the web sign-in page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer screen. Please check whether your device information is correct on the computer. If it is not the Android phone you want to unlock, please find and select the Android phone you need to unlock in the upper left corner. The upper right corner is the function area, including lock, unlock, etc. Today we use the unlock function. 2. Please find and click the unlock icon in the function area. After clicking, a second confirmation pop-up box will appear. In the pop-up box, it will confirm with you twice whether you need to unlock your phone. Please click in the second pop-up box unlock. After clicking, please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. At this time, you can pay attention to whether your mobile phone has bypassed the lock screen. 3. When done, all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometrics will be removed. The Android phone will automatically return to the main screen. Please open your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 5 is to restore the factory settings to unlock the phone without a Google account. A factory reset may be the last step in unlocking your Android phone without Gmail yourself. This can solve the problem of forgetting the password of the Android phone. Please make sure you have saved all the data you think is important in a safe place, otherwise you will lose all the data on your device. Next, please follow the steps below to restore the phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select wipe data/factory reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen, which will look like the first time you turned on your phone when you bought it. At this point, all data on your Android phone has been cleared, which is consistent with the wipe function in Google Find My Device, and the problem of forgetting the Android password will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Android phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting the Android phone password. Method 6 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock the phone. If you still want to know how to properly use Google account to unlock Android phone, here we'll give you further answers. Google has a free service called Find My Device. This service can unlock your Android phone without your password. You can use Google Find My Device to reset your Android phone. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of forget password on Android phones, first, you need to use a computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log into your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you will need to have your Android phone location turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. After the above steps are completed, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be 3 options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, erase. The function we use today is the wipe function, which will completely clear the information on your Android phone. If there is necessary data in the Android phone, please back up the data before erasing the data. Next, please click Erase Device. After clicking, you will jump to the page and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log in your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click Confirm. After the login is complete, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page again. Here, please click Erase Device again. You may need to wait patiently for a while to erase the device. While waiting to wipe, please note if your Android phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Android phone will display the same interface as when you first turned on the phone when you purchased it. After that, if you need to set a new Android lock screen password, please remember it firmly and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgot Android phone password problem happening again. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then take your phone to a mobile phone store for a professional to check and get your Android phone to the home screen. Finally, I would like to remind you that if you set up an Android phone password, You can record your Android phone password in a safe place at home, or set an easy-to-remember, meaningful password. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.